Growing tomatoes in the summer can be challenging due to the heat, but with the right techniques, you can still have a successful harvest. Here's how to grow tomatoes in the summer. 1. Choose the right variety. Select heat-tolerant tomato varieties that are suited for summer growing too. Start with healthy plants. Begin with healthy seedlings or young plants from a reputable source. 3. Planting. Plant tomatoes in a location that receives at least 6-8 hours of sunlight per day. 4. Watering. Water consistently to keep the soil evenly moist, especially during hot, dry periods. Avoid overwatering as this can lead to root rot. 6. Provide shade. If possible, provide some shade for your tomato plants during the hottest part of the day. 7. Pruning. Regularly prune your tomato plants to improve air circulation and reduce the risk of disease. Remove any yellowing or damaged leaves. 8. Fertilizing. Use a balanced fertilizer to provide nutrients to your plants throughout the growing season. Follow the instructions on the fertilizer package for best results. 9. Pest and disease control. Keep an eye out for common tomato pests and diseases. By following these tips, you can grow tomatoes successfully in the summer and enjoy a bountiful harvest. If you like my video, please subscribe me and thanks for watching.